Cheshire Council. Thanks for joining me for On Your Doorstep, a series of videos by locals, for locals, looking at what's on our back doorstep right here in Marlborough. Taylor River in Blenheim is many things to many people. It is a floodway that needs to run clear when heavy rain falls. It is a home to new plantings to protect the river and attract native birds like tui to town, and a special collection of trees from around the world. It is home to a variety of native fish and invertebrates, and a part of town's freshwater network that we are monitoring and improving. And it is a much enjoyed place to walk the dog, cycle to school, go for a run, ride a mobility scooter, paddle a kayak, or explore for a school project. The Taylor River Reserve, right in the heart of Blenheim, with access from various points, including Nelson, Henry and Monroe Streets, and Beaver Road. The river was named for Joseph Taylor, a New Zealand Company surveyor who worked in the area from 1842. And the name Wairu comes from the phrase Ngā Wairu o Ruatiri, the Hundred Waters of Ruatiri, referring to the abundance of streams, rivers, wetlands, lakes and estuaries across the present-day Marlborough region. These waters traditionally provide a rich array of wild food resources, or mahinga kai. These days, nearly 6.5 kilometres of wide concrete paths snake their way on both sides of the Taylor River and give you walking and biking access from right in the CBD by Riverside Park all the way out to Brayshaw Park. There is plenty of room for everyone, but remember to keep left on pathways and be courteous to other users. Along the way, you'll pass the ruins of the old Verco's flax mill from 1890, and you might even be passed by the trains of the Blenheim Riverside Railway, which run between the Omaka Aviation Heritage Centre and the Riverside Park, and help new generations discover the magic of train travel. You might want to pack a picnic, as there are plenty of shady trees and lots of river spots to paddle in. The river itself can be canoed or kayaked too. It's also a brilliant dog exercise area, so feel free to bring your faithful friend. Doggy bag stations are provided at most car parks. South of New Renwick Road and Brayshaw Park, you can connect with the Taylor River Trail, which is a gravel path ideal for mountain bikers, walkers and runners. The trail continues on for another 5 kilometres south, taking you out to the Taylor Dam Reserve. Did you know there are more bridges on the Taylor River than any other river in Marlborough? As well as 7 road bridges and several rail bridges, there are also 4 pedestrian bridges, including the Crinolinen Bridge, which is designed to pop off its foundations when flooding occurs. The Crinolinen Bridge is named after the first bridge in that spot, a bridge which used to be so narrow that women wearing hoop skirts or crinolines were unable to fit their skirts between the handrails. And there is plenty for the kids, such as Finding the Beavers at Riverside Park, and the poems written by other children as part of the Taylor River Writers' Walk. The Writers' Walk is a fantastic project between the local schools and the council. The first poem was unveiled back in 2010, and each year a new piece of writing gets added. Can you spot them attached to the large boulders scattered along the path? Follow the trail and stop and enjoy the poems by these local school children, celebrating the importance of the Taylor River and helping raise awareness of environmental values. Also popular with local kids and big kids is the bike pump track near the Monroe Street car park. Have you checked it out yet? It's yours. Enjoy it. #onyourdoorstep.